Sir Bruce Forsyth D. at the age of 89 last year, surrounded by his wife and his six children. On Saturday, Lady Wilnelia, now 60, and the late Strictly Come Dancing presenter's children gathered lay his ashes to rest under the stage at the London Palladium. In an unearthed interview, the Puerto Rican actress revealed the show business stalwart had shared his thoughts about what would happen after he passed away. Speaking back in 2016, the model addressed their 29-year age gap, as she admitted they had spoken about her future without him in the past. "I hope I'll be prepared somehow, but it doesn't feel real." Lady Wilnelia Forsyth, during an interview with Daily Mail's You magazine, Lady Wilnelia opened up about how he had hoped she would live life to the full without him. Sir Bruce told Wilnelia she's strong and will make a life without him. However, the beauty queen, who scooped Miss World back in 1975, said at the time that she wasn't sure how she would cope. "I don't think about it too much. I hope I'll be prepared somehow, but it doesn't feel real," she told the publication. "He's the man I fell in love with because his brain is there. He has a bit of a problem moving, but we still laugh and talk." In the interview 2 years ago, Lady Wilnelia went on to discuss his bout of ill health, which he suffered within the final 18 months of his life. "The main thing is that he's doing well," she continued. "I pray, I believe. The pain is more emotional. Sometimes we cry, but mostly we laugh." Sir Bruce, whose career spanned 75 years, earned a Guinness World Record back in 2012, when he was recognized as having the longest television career for a male entertainer. A blue plaque has been placed by the stage at London Palladium, in tribute to Sir Bruce. The Mail on Sunday revealed the memorial plate read, "Sir Bruce Forsyth CB, 1928-2017. Without question the UK's greatest entertainer, he rests in peace within the sound of music, laughter and dancing exactly where he would want to be." Following last week's private ceremony, Lady Wilnelia spoke about her final days with the entertainer. She told the publication, "He was proud and dignified in so many ways. He didn't want to disappoint the children." The star shot to fame back in the 1950s, while starring in the ITV series Sunday Night at the London Palladium. He was their hero. During his lifetime, the star hosted game shows including The Generation Game and Play Your Cards Right, as well as 11 series of Strictly Come Dancing.